I'm sorry, stranger, but I do not know who you are. However, if you need something from me, please make it quick as I have work to do. My apologies, my lord. I did not recognize you. What brings you to our humble village of Vainla? What kind of help do you require, my lord? As a mere villager, there is only so much that I can offer. Please be specific and make it quick as my work cannot wait. Stranger, you heard me right? If you have a request, speak it quickly so that I can return to my duties. The fields and crops will tend themselves, you know? We are known for our farming skills. We've been tilling these lands for generations, and we take great pride in the quality of our harvest. But forgive me, my lord, if you could get to the point of your visit. Time is of the essence, and there's much to be done before the sun sets. I see. Well, if it's assistance with your crops that you need, I'd be happy to help in any way that I can. Just tell me what needs doing, and I'll get right on it. But please be quick about it, as there's work to be done before the day is through. Of course, my lord. Tell me which plants you're having trouble with, and we'll get to the root of the problem in no time. Let's make sure your harvest is bountiful this season. Well, no, my friend. We may have some good crops here, but we don't grow any smoking weed. Our focus is on providing food for the people, not indulging in vices. If you're looking for that kind of thing, you'll need to look elsewhere. Now if you'll excuse me, it's back to work for me. My apologies, my lord. It's not that we have anything against the use of such substances, but our village has always been focused on agriculture and being self-sufficient. We've never really had the time or resources to indulge in such activities. But if it's now legal across the Union, then that's your decision as our supreme ruler. As for me, I'll stick to tending to my fields and making sure we have enough to eat. As I've said before, if it's help with your crops that you need, I'm happy to assist, but please be quick about it, as I have work to do. What specifically do you require assistance with? I'm sorry, but I must insist that we don't grow any such crop here. Perhaps you should ask around in the nearby towns, but I'm afraid I can't be of much help to you in that regard. Is there anything else I can do for you? I'm sorry, but I don't see how that would be possible. We focus on agriculture and providing food for the people, and we have no intention of changing that. If you're looking for someone to assist with growing that kind of plant, you'll have to look elsewhere. Now if you'll excuse me, I really do have work to do. Once again, my apologies, but that doesn't change the fact that we don't grow that crop here. If you're interested in finding a place to cultivate those seeds, you'll have to look somewhere else. Thank you for your time, and good luck with your search. Because we have no interest in growing that type of plant in our village, Our focus is on providing food for the people, not catering to the whims of outsiders who come in with their own agendas. If you don't mind, my lord, it's best if we end this conversation now. Good day to you. My loyalty to my community and its values cannot be bought with any amount of coin. My lord, we will not compromise the integrity of our land and its traditions for any price. Now, if you'll excuse me, my fields are waiting for me. I have nothing more to say to you, my lord. Good day. Final transcript. With all due respect, stranger, you have no authority to order me to do anything. As a villager of Vinla, it is my duty to uphold the values and traditions of this community, and growing that type of plant goes against everything we stand for. So, if you'll excuse me, it's time for me to get back to work. I will not take orders from a mere stranger who has no right to dictate what we grow in our village. If you continue to push this matter, there will be consequences. Now, if you'll kindly leave and not cause any more trouble, it would be much appreciated. As a loyal villager of Vinla, it is my responsibility to follow the mandates of the ruler of Union. However, as far as growing such plants in this area is concerned, it goes against the values and principles we uphold in this community. As such, if it's possible to find a compromise that satisfies both the needs of the Union and the values of Vinla, then we can discuss further. There is no compromise. Good day. Final transcript. I will not be threatened or intimidated by anyone, let alone someone who resorts to violence to get their way. If you continue to behave in this manner, you will face consequences. Leave now before things escalate any further. If you cannot show respect for me and my community, then you have no business being here. You're not welcome in Vinla.